Hey there. You Hector?
That's me.
Alden tells me you're a discouraged man.
Ah, you must be a friend of that Josiah Trelawney. All right. In that case, I've got something here you might want to take a look at. Mm-hmm.
Here.
There's a siege heading up from Blackwater. Now, I hear it'll be heavily guarded, so you might want to try a more covert approach. Or lay down some explosives. I don't know. You're the expert.
Thank you, Hector. Appreciate it. You enjoy the rest of your day.
Ancient feud comes to a head. Scores dead in Rhodes.
Into you again.
Hey, partner, what do you say to another race, seeing as you got lucky last time? How about a race to Awanjilla?
Why not?
All right, let's go!
That's my girl.
Good boy. Yes, sir. Oop. All right, mount up. That's it.
I'm surprised, mister. Good riding.
Don't surprise me in the least.
Stop the coach!
What's the matter? You better have a damn good reason.
I saw some outlaws up ahead. They look like O'Driscolls. Reckon they might be fixing to rob you.
Shit. Melvin, Eric, go take a look. We'll hold tight here.
You sure you trust this feller?
I ain't taking no chances. Now go on.
All right.
Well, thanks for that. Why don't you head on now?
Shit! We're being robbed!
Someone's after the cargo!
Come on.
stay, girl. Eat this.
Thank you.
thought you might be interested in this.
There a war on I don't know about? How the hell you get it so beat up? Spend it wisely. So long.
Hey there, come on over. I got something here that might be of interest.
What you got for me this time, Hector?
Coach heading to Appleseed Timber. Supposed to be a lot of guns. Might want to catch him off guard.
Okay.
Yep.
Idiot.
Here.
You see this here? American ginseng. Take a feller from not too bad to hearty as buck in no time. Really something. Yep, you don't find this every day. Does this in your medicine, give it some zip. Believe me.
Whatever you're selling, I ain't buying.
Anyway, I ain't gonna use all of this, so feel free to help yourself to whatever's left. You take care now.
Thanks. Be well, friend. Let's go, girl.
Mountain town for people who believe in a better, wiser, kinder America.
Hey there.
Good day, kind sir.
Hello.
Enjoy our fair town in peace and be nice. Be nice. Welcome to Strawberry, my friends. And to those that live here, stay here. We're a fine town for fine people. An oasis of culture and civilization in the West. American ingenuity, European sophistication, fine architecture, and above all, good manners. All here in West Elizabeth. Be well, my proud people. Be well and be happy. Temperance, diligence, forbearance shall make for a happy land here.
Thank you. Have you met Mayor Timmons? He's a fine man, a visionary, some might say.
Giddy up!
Hello there, sir.
Don't you?
Yeah!
Ah, hello. I don't think I gave a receipt last time, did I? Let me do that right now.
So, what are we looking at?
This is a big one. Armored bank and coach heading into Strawberry. You'll probably need something to blow the doors.
All right. Good seeing you, Hector.
Thank you.
You done good, girl.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Anybody need a ride?
Thank you. Hello.
Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I am trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Oh, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer. Drop the bag. And Kyle, don't think about coming back. Full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. I can't thank you enough. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
Look, you think maybe you should leave the wildlife photography to the fellers who know a little something about wildlife?
If every great man had thought like that, there wouldn't be any great men. A little ignorance can go a long way. At least, that's what I tell myself.
Or it can get you killed. But hey, good luck. You idiot.